Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. I am your friend Ashfaq and today I am going to show you how to upgrade your ESXi 6.7 host to the ESXi 8 using esxcli. So let's get started. This is my ESXi 6.7 host and this is the version and the build number of the host. And this is the IP address of my ESXi 6.7 host, 192.168.0.152. Today we are going to upgrade this host to the ESXi 8 using esxcli. Before you upgrade your ESXi 6.7 host to ESXi 8, you should refer the ESXi 8 hardware requirement and VMware compatibility guide. Both the link I will provide you in the description. I have already logged in to the customer connect portal of the VMware and on my home page you can see my current evaluation is showing for the vSphere 8. You can refer to this video on how to register for the vSphere 8 evaluation. The link of this video I will provide you in the description. So I will click here on download. And we have to download this file, VMware vSphere Hypervisor Offline Bundle. I will click on manually download, which will start the downloading offline bundle. Okay, so download completed. Now we have to download this offline bundle to data store of our ESXi host. So I will go to my host storage. I will go to data store, browse data store, upload, and I will locate the downloaded file. So upload completed. I will close this window. For this method, actually there are two prerequisites. And the first one is to enable the SSH for the ESXi host. For that, I will go to manage services. And you can see here SSH is stopped. I will go to action and I will start this service. Now you can see SSH is running. And for the second prerequisite, I will go to system. I will go to swap. I will go to edit setting. And here in front of the data store, in the drop down, I will select my data store on which I have uploaded the offline bundle. I will click on save. Okay, now both the prerequisites have been fulfilled. I will now start making my command. esxcli software profile update -d space I will go to my host. I will go to storage. I will click on this storage where I have uploaded the offline bundle, and I will click this location. I will copy this location and I will paste it here. Slash, I will go to downloaded file and I will copy the name of the downloaded file and I will paste it here. Space hyphen P space. Now here we have to provide the image profile name for the ESXi 8 to which we want to upgrade to. So I will go to this link and these are the ESXi 8 image profiles. You can search on Google vSphere ESXi 8 image profiles and you will get the answer. So I will copy this image profile name and I will paste it in my command. So this is my complete command. I will copy this command and I will open the PuTTY and I will log in to my ESXi 6.7 host. Okay, now on the PuTTY, I will paste the copied command and I will hit enter. Okay, so you can see here installation is completed and the message is coming that reboot required true. So we will have to reboot our ESXi host. I will go to host and I will click on reboot. If I go to console of the ESXi host, you can see here it is rebooting. Okay, so reboot completed. I will go to browser and I will log in to my host. Username root. I will provide the password for the root. So you can see here my host has been upgraded to ESXi 8.0. And the host name and the IP address is same. By this way you can upgrade your ESXi 6.7 host to the ESXi 8 using offline bundle through the esxcli. Hope you find this video helpful. Do subscribe to my channel to encourage my work. Like the video, share it with the friends and spread the knowledge. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.